Alright, so welcome back guys, this is Ritz, ang tao na sa likod, kumbala sa official channel. Welcome you all sa ating new episode for today. And of course, pag-uusapan natin ngayon guys, ang isang malupit na bagay para sa inyo, okay? So, ang gagawin natin ngayon guys is, I'm gonna give you a non-voice job opportunity for the very demand job for today's generation, okay? So, all you need to do is that listing optimize and then you get a service, okay? So before that, pag-uusapan mo natin yung listing optimization in the future. Make sure to watch these videos until the end para meron kayo idea makukuha niyan, and then to start your own services via online, then mag-charge kayo ng premium rate para sa mga magiging client niyo for the future, okay? But for that, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, Kabalas Official Channel, and thank you so much sa lahat ng nanonood at nagsusuporta with this channel, okay? So, back na tayo guys. So, ngayon guys, kita nyo naman from the word listing optimization, okay? So, meaning to say, we can already see that e-commerce, online selling, online buying right now is that's really one of the most in-demand for today's generations in online world, di ba? So, nauna yan with Amazon.com, pangalawa Shopify, and of course, pag-uusapan natin dito sa Amazon.com kung how it works. So, si Amazon.com guys is really one of the most used platform in the US, okay? So, siya yung giant, siya yung nangunguna. So, by that, all customers from all over the world really want to buy products in Amazon. Although it's not totally everything is in the store, but definitely that's their goal nga. All the products in the world will be in that store in Amazon.com. But definitely, ang daming product na wala pa talaga sa kanila. But anyways, ang pag-uusapan natin dito is what would be the services na meron kayong pwedeng ibibigay kay client, okay? So, with Amazon guys, with this kind of feature right now, kita nyo naman, si Amazon, so, every single day, every single hours, nagiging surpressed or something like competitive na with the pricing. Kasi pag search mo dito guys, yan, kung isi-search mo yung yan, tapos i-search mo yung Organic Flexi OL Max dyan. Okay? So, lalabas yan. Sobrang daming product katulad nito. Okay? Madaming product, guys. So, ang mangyayari nyan is that with this kind of product na gusto kunyari, sali yung product mo to, ang mangyayari yan, pag wala kayong advertisement, wala kayong optimization for the wording na meron kayo dito, optimize wording na meron kayo dyan, okay? Okay, so organically, hindi siya magpo-pull out, hindi siya ipapakita ni customer kasi yung mga listing or mga words na andito sa title mo tsaka sa bullet point mo, hindi match na meron sa product na kailangan ni customer, okay? So, yung magiging services nyo dito guys is that you will be the one to optimize the listing. Meaning to say, kayo ang gagawa ng paraan para kung si customer magsi-search dito sa product search dito na gusto niya yung vitamins na ito, magpo-pull out yung products na ito, okay? So, huwag kayong mag-alala sa advertising kasi yung pinakauna, pinang gagawin nyo lang dito is optimize the listing. So, meaning to say, all the product, all the words should be match with the product itself dito, okay? In related to these words, to this title, should be match for the words here. Okay? So, some people use actually guys something like tools like Helium 10 or Django Scout for the keyword research, which is very, very good naman to do all of this kind of stuff. Okay? But definitely, to optimize the listing, all you need to do is to get all that keywords na ibibigay ni client, and then kayo yung magbibigay niyan para sa copywriting itself. Kayo yung mag-organize ng mga product or mga listing na keywords na nakuha nila from Helium 10, and bibigay nyo ay i-co-construct nyan dito. Okay? So, ganun po yung magiging services nyo. Okay? So, meaning to say, all the words na gagamitin nyo dito, guys, okay, should be matched with this product. The title is the main, talaga yung pinaka main title, yan yung magiging parang driven. Kumbaga magsi-search sila, yung title una makukuha ni algorithm na ipapakita yung product mo na sinesearch ni client, okay? O ni customer. Yan yung magiging trabaho nyo, guys, to optimize the listing. Okay? So, there are tools like Helium 10, guys. Something like this. Okay? Na pinapagamit ni client para sa inyo, para kayo nang mag-research ng ganitong pag-optimize ng listing for him. Okay? So, it takes something like days for you to learn all of this kind of stuff. So, ang gagawin nyo lang is merong kanyari yan. Okay? So, dito kayo mag-keyword research sa keyword, guys. Yan. Kanyari, kukunin natin yung ASIN na to. Okay? So, magpupunta tayo sa product keyword. Product zero. Okay? Kanyari, this would be the basic only, guys. Okay? So, alam ko matutunan nyo ito in the long way run. So, huwag kayong mag-alala. Don't major na minor, guys, kasi makukuha nyo naman ito. So, sa Helium 10, guys, is actually a tools na ginagamit with Amazon client para yung mga product listing nila is magmamatch with this kind of product na binabenta nila para pag-search ng client, okay? So, automatic, yung ginamit nyo ng words dito is searchable for the client, okay? So, kumbaga, in demand yung searching. Okay? So, kunyari, kukunin natin yung ASIN nila. Okay? So, ipipaste mo lang dito. Actually, this one is free. Free only in, ano guys? Free only in Helium 10 for 2 days or 2 years. Yan yung mga searchers. 2 years only. Yeah. So, dito nyo makikita guys yung, ano guys? Yung search, how many searches are there, how many people are searching with this kind of ASIN or DKI really bad for this product, okay? So, makita nyo dyan dito, yan. So, dito nyo ihahalin tulad yung ano guys, yung search volume, yeah. Flexic organic capsule, so try natin tingnan yan sa title kung meron ba. Yan, Flexic organic. Okay, capsule. So, meron siya. Capsule. Where is the capsule? So, wala siyang capsule. Pero meron siyang organic. Walang flaxseed. And meron siyang oil. Okay? So, ganun lang po yan, guys. Okay? So, syempre, kukunin yung words na ito kasi meron madami siyang search. Madami siyang search sa volume na 400. Yung iba, guys, umabot yan ng 1,000. Okay? So, since nakuha nyo na yung mga searchable result, na madami, yan, 400, flaxseed extract. Okay? So, all these words, guys, should be in here. Kasi mas madami yung mga taong nagsisearch. Kita nyo, search volume. Ito yung search volume for this keyword. Okay? So, in related with this kind of product. So, make sure you will get this keyword into this title. And also with this bullet points. And, of course, with the product listing. Product description itself. Okay, dyan. So, tatlo lang. Okay? So, dito sa title. Okay? Dito sa bullet points. And of course, dito din sa product description. Okay? Dyan nyo lang ilagay yung itong mga words ito. And make sure hindi siya redundant, guys. So, meaning to say, pag ano yung redundant? Yung hindi pa ulit-ulit yung mga wordings. Okay? So, since nakuha nyo na yung pattern, guys. So, let's nakuha nyo ng tool. Don't worry with this tool, guys. Kasi pag nag-search services kayo dito, ipapa-allow ni client na paggamit na yung Helium 10 access niya, which is hindi siya katulad nito na 0 or 2 lang. So, unlimited access po yun. And then, mas madami bang words and results kaysa sa akin na 9,000 lang. Okay? So, to upgrade your skills as well, they have a lot of optimization SEO dito guys na free. Pwede kayong magbayad 13.99. So, 13.99 is just only Try natin. 47.80. Okay, so 600 cores lang. And then, tuturuan na kayo ng Amazon SEO Listing Optimization Secrets 2021. All of these kind of course, guys, merong free. Ayan. Merong free din. Merong 14 bucks. And then, these are the reviews. Okay, so try to have this kind of course sa udemy.com. And search nyo lang yung Amazon Listing Optimization. So, and when you have the skill, of course, you need to service that skill to the platform like Fiverr. Listen nyo lang Amazon Listing Optimizations. And then, dito kayo mag-charge, guys. Yan, 25 bucks. Okay, 20 bucks per person. Okay, yan. So, one person will approach you. Yan. Then, in one listing, tulad ng ganitong product, you will have, depende sa charge nyo, $25 for this only one listing, okay? So, try natin tingnan kung one listing lamang yung in-offer niya. Okay? So, sa basic niya is $25. We have, how many? Yan, one product description, one title, five bullet, 1,000 words. That's per product. So, meaning to say, this product cost $25 just only per product. So imagine if you have a lot of product optimization with this $125, palagay natin kung kaya nyo mag-optimize ng listing for 50 times 25. So you have $1,250 times natin sa pesos. So you have $59.65. Okay, so that would be the cost for your services, and of course you need to upskill your skills as well, guys. Okay, upskill meaning to say mag-aral kayo paangat ang paangat in order for you to learn all the knowledge that you got, and then i-combine nyo lang yung mga dots, and then you will have the premium rate for the people. And another as well, they have platform, guys, is Upwork. Okay, so type na lang, pumasok dito sa Upwork, and then lagay lang kayo dito, guys, with Amazon SEO optimization optimization. Okay, try natin yan, mas madami siya, guys. Okay, so meron siyang Shopify, Amazon as well, sales funnel. Okay, so merge Amazon listing expert, website, content, golf, assist for book. So, sobrang dami, guys. Copywriter, Amazon, yan. Ito, poetry book. PPC result, proven. Sobrang dami yan, guys. Kayo na, oh, yan. Ito, guys, oh. Amazon product lister. Ito yung dito kayo papasok sa lister, guys. Mag-host, yan, SEO skills, Amazon keyword optimization, methodical, and then all of this kind of stuff. And then, yung price niya, is $250 only for this kind of project. So, meaning to say, with this kind of project na ipapagawa niya sa'yo, babayaran kayo with $250, just only one project. I-times times niyo yung 250 times 47.8, that's 11,000. Just only for one project. Okay? Ganun po siya ka-demand. And then, as well, the free one, kasi dito sa Upwork, guys, pag nag- service kayo, meron siyang bayad na connect. Okay, papakita ko sa inyo yung connect yan. Meron tayong mga connection, 54 na sa akin. And then, pag nag-submit ka ng proposal dito, magre-require ng pag-submit nyo dito yung 4. So, pag naubos itong 4, guys, so meaning to say, pag naubos yan, magbabayad kayo ng connect. Okay, ganun lang po siya. Then, we have also here, it, onlinejob.ph, Amazon, optimization is EO. Yan. Amazon optimization, isa lang. Lagay natin is EO. 2019 pa yan. Okay. Amazon listing. Lagay natin listing. Listing is EO. Madami talaga yan, guys. Okay, so ito, May 10, copywriting, listing optimize, optimizations, March 10, Okay, so magkakaiba yung mga pangalan niya, guys. So napaka-demand po yan. Hopefully, itong video nito is nakatulong po sa inyo. And of course, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe Kabalos Official Channel. And hanggang sa muli, paalam, bye-bye.